both men and women shouldn't deny the importance of sexual attraction and resources. At 26 in my life, I'm in this phase where I see a lot of people my age, whether it's a guy that has a girlfriend or he's looking for marriage or kids, and a lot of guys in their 20s, they get very emotional and insecure about a lot of things, like, why did my girl leave me? Like, why is she with this guy? And he's seeking answers and everything. But I try to tell these guys in their 20s, like, you're coming out of high school or college or whatever, you're at the bottom of the barrel, you're at the bottom of the ladder, you're working your way up in the world. So a lot of times, whether it's the sexual attraction or the resources, say he has a girlfriend, but he doesn't make that much money, or he's at like a entry-level job, and he starts having problems with his relationship, or he finds that his girl cheats on him, or she's with another guy, or he comes home and she's with another guy or whatever. And it's like, dude, when you don't make that much money or you can't provide resources, she might go with a guy that has more resources. And or the other way around, where like you might have the resources or you don't have the resources or whatever, but another guy is more sexually attractive to her. And so the two main components when we're talking about men and women interacting, the sexual attraction and the resources, those are important to take note of. And so having an understanding of yourself and where you fall in line with that is very important to know, to save yourself a lot of hurt and a lot of trouble down the road. Because you got to look at things realistically, where if you want to have a good life, if you want to make life easier for yourself, in the way things are set up, money has an importance to it. Resources, the ability to have food and shelter and security, and not just constantly be on the wheel working like 60 hours a week because that's just what you need to do to get by. And there's nothing wrong with anybody who's in that circumstance, but you need to understand how that plays out, where nobody's obligated to be with you or stay with you or be in a relationship. So if you're this guy in your 20s and you're just trying to come up and you don't have that many resources, you can't provide much, a woman can just choose to go with someone with more resources. So don't not understand this information and then get yourself hurt or all confused. You haven't taken the red pill of truth. You haven't looked at female nature or hypergamy. Learn this stuff. It's nothing negative about you to learn reality. A lot of the stuff about you is stuff you didn't even choose or control. So look at things more objectively. Look at things with more maturity, and you'll able to get more clarity with how you're viewing things. So both the sexual attraction and the resources, those are very important when it comes to women. So you could, depending on like where you stand in either of those, the woman can find another guy sexually attractive, or she can find another guy that has resources. So depending on where you fall in line, she might find those needs in another guy at a different time, different context, or maybe both of those needs, or one of them, or part of it, or just whatever. I mean, there's more going on in a relationship than just those two, the sexual attraction and the resources, but those are two of the main ones. And so when understanding your role between men and women, you have to understand the importance of those things, especially if you want a family, especially if you want kids, like that's super important. But even if it's just a relationship, a childless relationship, or dating, or something casual, that's very important to take note of. You need to understand like sexual attraction between each other. You need to understand the resources that you're able to provide and what that's doing for the both of your lives. And when you have this understanding of where you fall in line with those, you're gonna have more clarity, and you're gonna be able to not get hurt so much, and you're gonna be able to just see things for how they are, and it'll bring you a lot more inner peace. Okay.